Alright, if we're gonna make a Cyclops, we're gonna need to know how. Fast. In order to know how, we have to revisit our mobile vehicle bay. We can do it, we can find it, we can live it, we can build it. Nope, don't, whatever that was. Alright, in the mobile vehicle bay, we shall learn. What? 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 Neptune launch platform provides a stable surface from which to launch the Neptune. Okay. What's the Neptune? I should probably read everything I found. Okay, okay. I need 2 titanium ingots, a computer chip, and 4 lead. Let's do that. Whoa, not that one. Or lead. I need my table coral. Where did I put that? Oh, I can get some more. Zoom, I've looked inside you. Yeah. If I can pick this up. Is that what the... Yeah, then I can launch it closer to my base. Not home. We'll be like, we would like the mobile vehicle bay there. right here. Okay, two more titanium, two titanium ingots, and my computer chip. Titanium ingot. Oh, there you are. There's my purple tablet. Okay. There we are. Can't see you for all the sunlight. Now what is the Neptune launch platform? Other than very big. Hello, Neptune launch platform. This is incredible. Wow. And all I needed was... Oh, hello. I need plasteel, copper wire, and lubricant. Okay. I'm sure that can be arranged. I don't know how to make plasteel, but I'll figure it out. Whoa, no. Don't take the battery out, I'm using it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, happy to be aboard. About this plasteel. Oh, titanium and okay. It's an easy enough formula, right? Is it two lithium? has two lithium. Now, where did I put that rebreather? See if that helps. Lithium, plasteel, lubricant. I forgot what the other one was. Maybe copper wire? Maybe I'm making that up. Hope you're not getting dizzy watching me flounder around my inventory. Ooh. Ooh. It's so big. Hope you're not mad about this launch bay. Was copper wire. Whoa. Wow. We built a gantry, huh? You just want everything. Neptune boosters. Nickel aerogel. I don't have any nickel, do I? I don't think I do. I really don't think I do. I don't think we got nickel. I have a uranium crystal. Does that count? That good? Nope. Alright, no nickel. Perfect. Perfect. Well, in all our excitement for building that big old thing, I've forgotten the ingredients for a Cyclops. Enameled glass, 3 of them, lubricant, advanced wiring kit, and 3 lead. 3 plasteel ingots. 3. How much titanium can I hold at once? Another titanium. Now, is there a way to see my recipes up here? Yes. There he is. Okay. 3 lead. Whoa. I got a little bit of lead, right? Do I not have enough gold? Do I need more? Oh, there we go. All right. Do I have what it takes to get the Cyclops? I still need another lead. And 3 enameled glass, yes. 2, 3, 4. Oh. I've already got my 3 glass here. I just need to enamel them. I got a lead over here. Now, do I have any teeth left to enamel my glass with? Two teeth. What the? Understand what has happened. But I think that I now have everything for the Cyclops. Pack it up, turn it around. Hello, sir.
Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a three-person crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Well, it'd be nice if I had other people. Oh my god. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Decoys. I have a fire extinguisher. Power cells. Oh, I have an upgrade for you, too. Oh, alright. We don't need those maybe we do need the lights. It's dark. Cyclops upgrade.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Stop doing that, whatever that is. Don't do it.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
Is that why I keep picking at my own arm? Somewhere in here, I had an upgrade for the Cyclops. Did I not? I thought I did. There it is. I found it. And I think... Oh my goodness. That my sea moth and my cyclops can be friends. Excellent. Excellent. Good. Good. Very good. Better. Fish inside. That's weird, but I'll take it. All right. We are gonna call this submarine Crazy Train. Excellent. What can we do? The engine's offline. Cool.
Engine powering up.
Nice.
Lights low.
We can go 500 meters down. Oh, we should. Run into us, please. I need to figure out how to dive. What's the dive command? Nope. Not enough of a dive command. There's gotta be a control. Not what I would have expected it to be. Okay. C by default. The mouse and keyboard combo. This is very shallow. Percent. Still too shallow. Careful, careful, careful. I hit. Oh. I have cameras on the Cyclops. Oh. Well, that is cool. That's very cool.
Engine powering down.
Okay. With the engine off and the lights off. Get into the sea moth.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
start grabbing titanium, because I have a feeling that Neptune is going to require a lot. A whole lot. Here's a thing I wonder. I see they don't like me being here. I like being able to cook fish as I swim about. That's gonna make a whole lot of difference. These are lockers. They're little lockers. But they're lockers. Great. gonna need more water than this, though. Can I not get that one? Is that not real? There's something in the way. Alright. Bone shark. Did you hit my sea moth? You did hit my sea moth. That was rude. Very rude. Alright, I can only get two more metal salvages. That's all I got space for in there. can't eat it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How about you don't do that? Hey, I've got the scanner room. Let's just go get water and then come back.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. We'd need a better water strategy than what we got. Running real low. Actually. I have gold and a table coral and a titanium. Can I put a fabricator in the Cyclops? Did I do that? It seems a stupid thing to have done. But perhaps I did it. Then, if I can put a fabricator in the Cyclops, all I need to do is catch bladderfish, and I can have water. Let us try that. Try it. An egg. We'll be there soon, Crazy Train. We'll be there soon. Gotta stop running into my own ship. Just not a smart thing to be doing. Just hitting food supplies. Excellent.
All systems online.
Go. Now, can I... I can. Perfect. That'll eat up our power, but it'll give us water. Let's go back out there and fill this thing up, huh?
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
My health is low, and I lost my sea moth. Wonder if I can make a medkit fabricator in the Cyclops. Cyclops. Thank you. Is this what I think this is? That looked like a mark.
Integrating new PDA data.
Inventory is full. Incompatible with. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't come at me like that. Don't have fiber mesh down here. I do have it at home, though. Perfect. How did that drain my power? 94%? All right.
Engine powering up.
Let's go home. To not home. Maybe I should make a torpedo or something for this. Excellent. Okay, those are all 100%. We'll swap that guy out. Turn off the lights to save power.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Excellent. Did need two of them. I thought I just misremembered the recipe. Chip. Sorry, creature egg, I just couldn't keep you. Now we have enough. Okay, so we will empty our inventory, we will charge everything up, and we'll be back for another episode of How Not to Play Subnautica.